I am finally mother trucking back with a camera and a lens that works. I'm standing in my apartment because the natural light is behind me. So I'm sorry for the bed that's not made and the dishes and stuff that's all out. I just got groceries in. But I wanted to come on and share with you the new adventures that are coming. For those of you who follow me on Instagram, you will know what I'm talking about. So this is still kind of on the DL. This is going to be my last month in Seattle, Washington. I've had an amazing time here. I've met some of the greatest humans on the planet. I have sharpened my barber skills more than I thought I ever could, but it is now time for me to ramble on. If you didn't know, I'm a rambling man. We're rambling, we're going. We're gonna rent a U-Haul. We're gonna load all my shit in it. We're probably not gonna load my bed because that bitch is heavy. So we're gonna probably sell that. So homeless guy, you want it? If you're friends with me on social media and you want a nice comfy bed, it's fluffy. I think it's a lull. It's amazing. You should get it from me. Instagram me, Ben Taylor Hair. I'm rambling about shit that doesn't matter. You guys don't care about my bed. I'm going to be loading up my things, and we're going to be moving across the country. We are going to be moving back to Florida. I'm going to be moving in and helping my parents. They just bought a brand new home. They're going to let me kick it with them for probably a month, and I'm going to start hitting some places, Central Florida, and picking a city in Florida to open my own shop. For some of you know, I have owned two shops. I lost one in Hurricane Michael. I lost my second one in a gnarly divorce. After losing the second shop, I decided I was ready for a big change. I got on a plane and I flew one-way plane ticket to Seattle. It has been a little under a year of me being here. It's been crazy with COVID and all those things that are going on right now in this time too. But I'm finally ready to step out and branch out on my own again. I think that I'm ready. I think that my mental health is prepared. So yeah, that is what we're going to do. We're going to load up and we're going to drive. So it's going to be tight. You're going to get to go with me. I just bought a tripod, so I'm hyped that you can actually watch me, watch you, watch me cruise all the way home. It's a long, long, long trip. It's about 2,700 miles. I've made this trip before. I've always wanted to vlog a little bit. I have lots of people who say I should vlog, maybe because I'm a goober, or maybe because I wear wife beaters. There's no telling. I'm rambling again. So yeah, that's the new news that is coming along. I'm super excited to share it with you guys. It's going to be really, really crazy, really fun. That sounds like something you want to be a part of. Would love for you to watch, subscribe, leave comments. Very new to this, so let's get it.